the 2022 season.
We see the VAR check, the penalty itself. Well, there could be another 90 seconds or so here to play. That's a perfectly placed penalty from Ryan Gauld. And of course, hindsight says, well, why didn't he take...